change your diet, extend your life. In the realm of aging and longevity, diet has emerged as a pivotal factor, extensively examined through epidemiological and observational data. Researchers delve into the eating habits of diverse individuals and correlate these with biological aging, disease risk, and life expectancy. The triad of dietary impact on aging comprises of quantity, content, and timing of consumption. In this video, I want to talk about how changing your diet can extend your lifespan and improve the quality of your health span. Hi, I'm Rishi, and thanks for stopping by my channel. I'm a practicing nutritionist with a background in human physiology and nutritional sciences. I take a holistic, scientific approach to all aspects of health and wellness. Quantity, often framed as caloric restriction, involves reducing calorie intake by about 20%. Across various animal models, caloric restriction has consistently demonstrated an extended lifespan. Yet, its application to humans is complicated by our susceptibility to overeating. Researchers posit that the key might not solely be caloric reduction, but a departure from excessive consumption. A shift away from overeating could yield beneficial outcomes for most individuals. The composition of our diet, which is the second factor, has undergone intense scrutiny. A wealth of research explores the potential benefits of a predominantly single-ingredient, whole foods, plant-rich diet containing quality animal protein, including organic lean meats, lowish in fat, including eggs, and fermented dairy as the ideal diet for aging and longevity. Evidence suggests that a diet rich in green leafy cruciferous vegetables, tubers, root vegetables, encompassing whole fruits, unprocessed whole grains like rice, oats, and quinoa that have to be cooked in water, along with minimally processed animal products, could yield optimal results. Additionally, focusing mainly on nutrient density, high volume, low to mid calorie density foods that are high in fiber, inducing fullness and satiety, while limiting the consumption of detrimental components like refined sugars and high fructose corn syrup, contributes to overall well-being. The third facet involves the timing of these meals, an emerging area in the study of aging. While widespread caloric restriction may be unfeasible, fasting has surfaced as a promising alternative. By restricting eating to specific windows, the benefits observed in caloric restriction studies can be replicated. Fasting and caloric restriction appear to induce hormesis, a phenomenon where mild stressors bolster the body's resilience against age-associated changes. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. This approach potentially counteracts the aging process. Determining an ideal diet remains complex due to individual genetic predispositions. Tracking biological age metrics can help gauge the impact of dietary modifications. Adapting to changes, particularly for older individuals prone to muscle loss, highlights the necessity of a personalized consideration of dietary choices. Dietary needs aren't static, and a flexible approach is crucial. As the field advances, the integration of biomarkers of aging will likely accelerate the comprehension of dietary influences. Lifestyle and behavioral factors wield a considerable influence over the aging process. Understanding the nuances of diet's role in aging equips individuals with tools to make informed choices that may extend their longevity and overall health. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. Otherwise, please consider liking and subscribing if you found value from this video. Thank you for watching.